Reverend Miss Jackson. Ooh, I am for real. Never meant to make your daughter cry. I apologize.
Just stop.